फनी है कि नहीं है, फनी है कि नहीं है, फनी है कि नहीं है।
Kids have become so funny these days. Such amazing memes. Just look at this.
डिंपू फिफ्थ क्लास में पढ़ते हैं।
फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट?
लौकी।
लौकी, लौकी।
सब्जेक्ट?
Wow. What a punchline. The question was about a subject and his answer was about a sabji. Even an OTP is not as random as his answer. And this is nothing, Rani is on another level.
अच्छा ये बताइए अगर 2 और 1 21 होता है तो 1 और 1 कितना होता है?
21 होगा ना।
From now on don't give 11,000 as a gift. Give 21,000. Right uncle ji? By the way, you don't seem like somebody who believes in giving gifts. And you know, these children aren't that young. They are at least in 4th or 5th class. But their learning level, it's of 1st or 2nd class. It's like they have the license to fly a plane. But before flying, they ask, where is the gear? It's not a joke, it's a learning gap. If it was your own child, would you still be laughing? No, right? You would explain to them, teach them, and support them. Some people are doing just that. PNG Shiksha with its NGO partners is running special remedial learning labs across the country, and all this is happening with your help.
This learning gap is bridged by Shiksha. Concepts, any doubts are cleared by Shiksha. Those who are left behind are brought forth by Shiksha.